this a couple months ago because not a couple months ago. It's been a minute, but I got it a while ago because I was planning on doing this video right when everybody was like freaking out about this honeycomb thing because I think somebody did it and then everybody was doing it and it was just like everybody wanted to eat honeycomb, which I also wanted to try it, so I was not opposed to. I'm gonna attempt to do this. I can't even pick up a proper piece. She makes eating this stuff like look so good, but then when I try it, it's like not as good. Okay, Mochi. Here we go. Mm-hmm. any circumstance. So, that's just me. I'm not a fan. I like eating, like, edible wax, but not honeycomb. I don't know. I really wish that I liked it because it looks so good. Like, when you see it in all the ASMR videos, it just looks so tasty. Yes. If you like eating ASMR, check the link in my description. I've never spoken to her before. It's not the spawn. She's just a really good channel, and I think you guys would like her. So, check it out if that is your thing. Her, like, I think the most popular video on her channel is, like, my favorite. That's how I found her. Steve.